Right, I've connect external USB, but unfortunately it's not the one that you want me to test, like 2 terabyte. I've got this one, it's only 250 gigabyte, I think, and connect to the back end here and then connect to the HDMI to the LCD TV. It is a Sony Bravia, but it is not the one that that it's supporting the high definition TV. This is a normal LCD. Okay, you can see the screen over here, I think. From the menu, I'm gonna go browse to movie in hard drive. So actually, you can see to the HDD right at the menu. Somebody asking about whether or not the it supports NTFS. Yes, I think it's support NTFS here, because I can see the folder in, oh sorry, network file system, not NTFS, sorry. And USB, right. Okay, I've got some movies in movie directory. Here we go. Okay, for example, I'm gonna play Avatar 2009 1080p. I'll do the remote in front of me. Okay. I don't know whether you can see some button there. This is 4/3 and 16:9. Always have to wake up. I'm changing the resolution between 4:3 and then 16:9. Okay. Tell me what else I can do.
He was the one who wanted to get shot light years out in space. William? To find the answers. Are we there yet?
Yeah, we're there, Sunshine. We're there.
Subtitle? There we go, subtitle. I don't think this movie, I've got subtitle there. So I can't text for you whether or not I support any other languages.
Been crammed for 5 years, 9 months, and 22 days. You will be hungry. You will be weak. If you feel nauseous, please.
Yeah, Tommy was the scientist. Me, I'm just another dumb grunt or something.
Right. I can show you the main menu again. This is the main menu. What you can do, you can copy music, HD, DVD, movie, internet. I haven't got wireless USB dongle, so I cannot test this one. Photo and setup. Right. Okay, video, network connection. Okay, it has WLAN and wireless setup. Okay, system, menu language. Let me see. Okay, English, I think Chinese, that one. Espanol, Francia, Deutsch, Italiano, Dutch, Bulgarski. I don't know what this one. Okay, English. Right. And then text encoding. Okay, text encoding, Unicode. What is this one? I don't know. Western, Turkish, Central European, Greek, Cyrillic, Hebrew, SA European, Unicode, UTF-8. Right. Okay, and then see here. I think that one should be Samba if you use Linux. I can't figure out what BT means at the moment, but I know a Samba should be the network mapping network drive. Okay. Read and write autoplay angle mark HDD format. Oh no, I don't want to format anything here. Right, go to okay, anything, just briefly explain you about the S9 media player. Any questions, just ask me. Which one do you want to know more, which menu you want to see, and I get back to you. Thank you.